As one of the wealthiest individuals in history, with a fortune of $500 million, managing such vast wealth would be a significant responsibility. In this video, we explore the experiences of David Siegel, the founder and CEO of Westgate Resorts, a Florida-based timeshare resort firm who once had a net worth of $500 million.